This iPhone has a problem where the screen is frozen and you can't even press the notifications, you can't slide up, down, nothing works. So what you have to do is volume up button, volume down button, and hold until the Apple logo appears. Just keep on holding. Keep on loading. And here we go. The Apple logo appeared. Now, as you can see, it's good as new.